Everyone say hi to Ed. He's running us late. One, two, three. Hi, Ed! So now that we have something to eat, he can relax. We've got him food. We've got him beautiful cosplayers to look at. Life is pretty good for Ed, right? All right. So, while the judges are kind of straightening themselves out, I'm going to kind of explain what's going to happen. This is a fashion show, so all of our cosplayers are going to be coming out. They're going to be showing you their costumes. Remember, it takes a lot of courage to be out here, especially with these lights blinding you. Where are my sunglasses? Now, they all don't have sunglasses, so it's even harder for them. It's just hard for me to not see the stage, so hopefully I won't fall off. Okay. Oh, you can see me. Well, that's very good. Yeah. Okay. So, without any further ado, I'm going to ask our cosplayers to go back to the stage to the lineup point so we can get started. And maybe if you're all really lucky, we've done a tradition at the end when the judges are done. We may do that again. Oh, I know. So some of you know. Some of you are coming just for that. I know this. So, without any further ado, we're going to wait for that lineup to make it the rest of the way around. And it would help if I had some names. Some names to call out. That would be good. Because I know the DJ's got the music. He's been proven that. Give it up for DJ. Okay, so I'm just waiting for them to show up. Actually, drop a beat for me while we're waiting. Okay, our mascot's gonna show you how it's done. So she's gonna go over there and come on out and show everyone. So is our mascot. Each of our people are going to use our runway. Then they're going to work it out. And they're going to give you one last pose, one last chance to cheer. And then they're going to head on back. So with that said, I think we have our lineup. If we can move them forward to the staging area. Can we go ahead and bring them through? Okay, bring all of them through. Okay, we got one. One. Give it up for one. Hey! Okay, now they're starting to filter through. Okay. So, Austin, give me beat! Alright, first up for you. This is Maddie Brady as Queen Ender Dragon. Takes a lot of courage to be first. This is an original design based on Minecraft. Chan as Sister Annalise Celia Demon Hunter. This is an original design. Yeah. Next up, it's Beverly Jester as Miraculous Ladybug. Next up, we have Sarah Metcalf as Oogie Boogie. Next up, we have Brittany Waddy as Midnight Rose Fawn. This is an original design. Check out those designer hooves. Final pose. And once again, that's Brittany Waddy at Midnight Rose Fawn. Next up, we have Seth Berryman as Greg. Next up, we have Miko-chan as Temari. Who's your biggest fan? Well, she probably has it. Once again, is M Factor as Beast. Once again, that was M Factor as Beast. And that was a Marvel property, so not to be outdone, DC is bringing us Marcy Cowgirl as Princess Wonder Woman. As Ami. Once again, that is Gina as Ami. we have Sammy as Sailor Mars. Once again, that's Sammy as Sailor Mars. Next up, we have Mithril Arts as Princess Hilda. So, we're going to give our judges a chance to get their thoughts together. Each of the contestants was allowed to enter into up to two separate categories. We do have some very nice trophies I can even see from here. So, they'll be giving those out in a little bit. But we all know why you're all really here, don't we?
What are you going to do?
No.
But,
no. Now, who here would like to play Simon Says? Simon Says, if you are still in the game, I would like you to line up there. Simon Says, if you're still in.
I lost the game.
All right, Simon Says to face me. So we're down to the last five. This is pretty cool. Okay, you gotta make your way here. Alright. Okay. Simon Says put your hand on your head. Simon Says put your hand on your nose. Simon Says put your hands on your knees. Simon Says take your hands off your knees. Simon Says jump up and down. Stop. No. Simon Says stop. Okay. Simon Says move a little closer together. Okay. How are the judges doing? They're still debating, so I've got a ways to mess all you up. Okay. Simon says, put your hand on your elbow. Okay, pretty close. Simon says, take your hand off your elbow. Simon says, rub your tummy. Simon says, stop. Simon says, pat your head. Stop. Simon says, stop. They're getting smarter every year. Let's see. If I could knock three of you out, then we'd be out of the finals. Simon says, lift your left hand up and put your right hand out.
You're not taking it
out. Okay. Simon says, make a line. Simon says, make it M. Simon says, make C. Make it A. Simon says, relax. You can drop your arms. Okay, Simon says, get closer together. So we're down to five. I feel like Wonka now, you know? Six? Oh man, Grandpa Joe's in there. Let's see. Okay. Simon says, wink.
What?
Simon says, you can unwink. Simon says, touch your thumb. Simon says, touch your pinky. Simon says, touch your thumb. Simon says, touch your pinky. Simon says, touch your thumb. Simon says, touch your pinky. Simon says, touch your knees. Okay, doing good. Simon says, you can take your hands off your knees. Now, if you do not respond fast enough, in other words, if it takes you a second to do what everyone else does, you are considered out, even if you haven't made a mistake, because I've got to kind of round this out as the judges are getting ready.
Almost.
Almost. Okay. So, Simon says, hands on your head. You're out. Okay, Simon says, get closer together. Now I got my five. He's taking his hands off his head, he's out. Okay, now this is getting Willy Wonka. All right, I've got four nice little kids left. Okay. So, Simon says, take your hands off your head. Okay, Simon says, put your hands on your head. Simon says, take your hands off your head. Simon says, shake your hips. Simon says, stop. Simon says, put your hands on your elbows. Simon says, take your hands off your elbows. Simon says, turn around and face the audience. Give them a hand. They've been doing a really great job. I want to give them all credit. They've really done well. If you're still in the game, okay, come on up here so that people can see you. Come up on stage. See, they're good. They're great. How's Judge doing? Good. Okay, well, these are your four champions of Simon Says 2017. All right, you can have Simon Says, you can have a seat. Take the bow and have a seat. Simon Says. Thank you very much. Okay, so I understand the judges are ready, so I'm going to be turning the mic over to them. At least I believed they were ready. They told me they were ready. Don't let him get me started. Thanks. The judges said it was ready.
Extremely tight. Like, oh my gosh, we had to sit there for a minute and just had, what was that score? What was that? Anyway, so our first is, we ended up combining a lot of categories. So we took what we felt was the similar categories, just meshed them together in one super category. So the first award is for best anime, video game, and comic. That's a lot, but they all are similar to each other, so we kept it. So that would be our Sailor Mars, Sandy! We didn't actually have to combine because it was already combined to begin with. So that is, she over. That is our sister Annalise Cecilia. All right, next was sci-fi fantasy. That was just easy to combine because sci-fi fantasy. So that is our Midnight Rose Fawn. More categories. The last one is non-anime and steampunk. And our winner is Miraculous Ladybug! RMC's award, Lord Ramirez. He gets to take the stage once again.
See, this is always kind of difficult. You know, I've seen everyone have to come out, and we had a rehearsal earlier in the day, so, you know, you guys kind of run through. And the idea really is to, you know, represent showing a fashion. I myself have a preference for a lot of the original design stuff, for the stuff, because when I'm doing things like this, so you can tell, I would have probably been an extra in a Harry Potter movie, maybe not in the front row, but if you're walking down Diagon Alley, I probably would have been picking in a pot or something like that. And that's what I like about that category. So if we can bring out Maddie Brady for Queen Elder Dragon. So long time to you. This next award is an award that was created after the passing of Daniel Tureski, who was our MC, big cosplayer, big in the cosplay community. We decided we wanted to give an award that amplified the costume that we thought that he would like the best, and he was always into special costumes and things like that. So tonight, we wanted to present the Daniel Tureski Memorial Award to... To Kat Welch, Flareon.
Before we give the last big one away, there's one that we're kind of missing right now, but it's the one to bring it up. This award was created at Cosplay Fest when I ran the masquerade there in memory of my late husband, Miguel, who passed away almost a year to the day that Danny passed away. Miguel was very big into armor work and showmanship. If you knew him, you knew that he was the epitome of Deadpool. That's just how he acted. So I'm grateful for Ed for letting me bring it to AMA and to bring it to the fashion show, because between me and Ed, we did create the fashion show together, and the fact that I can carry on Miguel's award that meant so much to me at Cosplay Fest, I do want to thank you so much for bringing it and let me bring it here, and Miguel, thanks you too. So this is probably gonna be kind of a dead giveaway if you know me, if you knew Miguel, but the armor work was still amazing, her character was amazing and fit it to a T, and I think he would be very, very proud of her representation of this character. I want Princess Hilda to come up to the stage. It's kind of hiding. Check back with us later on in the con, and more than likely tomorrow, and we'll make sure we get that trophy to you. But he was a big fan of Legend of Zelda, and you exemplified Hilda so much, and he would have absolutely loved your cosplay. Guests to announce our best in show.
Okay, so our last award, it's the last one, right?
Yes. Yeah,
our last award is the best in the show, and that is actually also Princess Hilda.
Don't miss it. Thank you guys for coming and enjoy the rest of the con.